strategy.
That was a, this is a clean pick. Clean pick. And I'm saying no incident.
Yeah, this is looking really good. Nice stop for Hunter, which is...
And the Jurassic car is back out there, Patrick.
Transponder switched over again.
Cartastrophe now only 5 laps down on Phantom. He's really caught up.
Didn't even pick it up. His teammate just noped it out.
The Lego car
still in the pits. Oh, and it looks like Burns being switched over.
I think they switched it over.
Yes, it did.
And she says it's scary. It's comfy, but there's nothing holding her in.
Just gotta be very close, careful on those turns. And you need to get starting lead.
Oh, Hominator looking to pass Herbie there. Hominator on the inside.
Have been able to fight through a lot. Omaha Mayor Group's pit car
was as low as 8th
the Knight Rider. Fourth place is Minecart.
Fifth place is Jurassic Rover. Third place is Mark Rita.
Tenth place is the Lego car. And unfortunately, duct tape and zip ties for Kansas City favorite still in the fifth and last. Hasn't put a lap down in 20 minutes.
This is getting really interesting. And by that I mean the Lego car is
Mario is fairly androgynous.
Right now.
to me, and I'm very embarrassed to say it took me this long to realize that the Deja House car is supposed to look like a weapon. Question nothing further. Meanwhile, Danger Mouse is in sixth place. Danger Mouse is not in the same car. And it's a pretty good test because it's in sixth right now.
Not too bad.
That port labor car is just far as hard as one knows.
Ladies and gentlemen, let me give you a little bit
more background of the Lego car. This is their first race ever this weekend. Their main driver is Lego Racing out there. They're running that 12-car.
Very different. Power racing. It's a very different sport.
But they are having a good time out there, and we really got to give them hands for putting a lot of effort. They were really trying. They just put the car together. And to get it to show, the Hominator car, which had to fix its U-joint in the pit, and they also organized the Fort Wayne Maker Fair out there, so a nice little fact about them. Drivers to keep all projectiles inside the track.
That means one of our wonderful fans can take her fresh air.
It's kind of hard to reach out in the minecart. It's fairly well contained.
Crew bar will probably collect it. Crew bar hits everything.
But they have the record for the most points ever scored in a single weekend.
About 40 minutes, right, Patrick?
Yeah, they've been racing for almost an hour now.
Yes. Oh, no! Oh, meanwhile, the screw bar is ready to fly.
Back
oh,
on
no,
the
no,
road.
No,
that
sound.
Sound
coming from them.
Lego car is still going strong.
But it has been beaten into submission. I think it's just about the car out there.
Danger Mouse car has got, that was great form in that first few turns. Really carrying some good momentum there. This is, we are in the twilight moments of our 75-minute endurance race.
We have just crossed the hour point. We're almost to the hour point right now.
Joyce famously breaking in the middle of the track and then being welded back on. We've seen Lego car break more times than not. But it still keeps going.
Kansas City is getting a pit stop.
I just learned that the Lego car has burned out their motor controller. They're now using our. Oh no! On the Moxie board. The Moxie board going out there. No votes.
Right over there.
Points.
The Moxie board is
right there. Yeah, but they do have the Mark III hot on their tails. They might lose this place in the pitch.
How far is four?
Meanwhile, that driver change any second now. The last driver change of the race. Phantom also, and those are your first and second place.
Are we getting a new battery?
This is critical.